Yo, what's up, guys? That's Future here. In this video, we are reacting to Bad Life by Sigrid, I'm not sure, and Bring Me the Horizon. I'm excited to get into this. I know nothing about this artist. I'm going to say Sigrid. I don't mean to be disrespectful if I'm pronouncing it wrong, but I'm going to say Sigrid, whatever. Love Bring Me the Horizon, love Ollie Sykes. I'm excited to see what this is all about. Fucking Ollie, man, with the features, just all the time. Like, he's got to be the most featured metal vocalist ever. Like, he has done so much work with so many people, from the Nova Twins to Machine Gun Kelly to Sigrid. There's so many different people he's done collabs with. That's just awesome. Ollie just has such a versatile voice. He can go to do a really pop punk song to a fucking death metal song to some metalcore song. He's very versatile. I love Ollie Sykes. He's like a top five vocalist for me. But yeah, guys, this is Bad Life by Sigrid and Bring Me the Horizon. Before we get into it, if you guys want to join the Discord server, link down in the description. If you guys want to be a part of the Discord server community, all my social medias are down there, as well as my gaming channel. If you guys want to check out my gaming channel, I make gaming content on a whole separate channel. But yeah, let's not waste any more time, guys. This is Bad Life by Sigrid and Bring Me the Horizon.
Everyone's damaged.
Oh, it's a female vocalist.
Every now and then we get that feeling in our chest.
Ooh.
Some days I'm a loser. Brush my teeth in the dark. Head above water in a swimming pool of sharks. Ooh, it's hard to get up out of bed when everything is on its set and nothing seems to make any sense. Like a I fake a smile and fall apart, and no one ever knows I'm a wreck. When the world.
She has such a powerful voice. You can hear it breaking through there. Like, when she said apart right there, you can tell, like, she could go really high with that if she wanted to. I don't want to cry today, man. I don't feel like it. I really don't. But these lyrics are fucking sad, and the piano and these vocals. Man, if Ollie makes me cry, I might go listen to their debut album.
When the world is on your shoulders.
This is beautiful.
And the weight of your own heart is too much to bear. Well, I know that you're afraid things will always be this way. It's just a bad day, not a bad life.
Oh, he's gonna be on this other side of this wall, isn't he? Oh, you made me cry, you motherfucker.
Everything's backwards, and I'm hanging on. No matter how hard I try, I always come undone. Backed in a corner, uncomfortably numb. Watching myself become a shadow of someone. Oh, it's hard to find a place to hide when you're running from what's inside. No matter what.
It's just a bad day, not a bad life. This is such a good song. Oh my god.
And I know it feels so hopeless. And I know how close you are to the edge right now. So I wrote this song to say things won't always be this way. No, it's just a bad day, not a bad life. got a bad life.
Oh my god. Holy shit, guys. That was Bad Life by Sigrid and Bring Me the Horizon. That was one of the best songs of this year. I mean, that was so beautiful. You guys know we normally react to metal on this channel, and that doesn't matter. That does not matter, because you, like, beautiful music is beautiful music. That, I want to read these lyrics real quick. Everyone's damaged, a little depressed. Every now and then we get that feeling in our chest. Some days I'm a loser, brush my teeth in the dark, head above the water in a swimming pool of sharks. Wow. Oh my god. Everything's backwards and I'm hanging on. No matter how hard I try, I always come undone. Backed in a corner, uncomfortably numb, watching myself become a shadow of someone. When the world is on your shoulders and the weight of your own heart is too much to bear, well, I know that you're afraid things will always be this way. It's just a bad day, not a bad life. Wow. Oh my god. That songwriting. Like, there was nothing wrong with this. Nothing wrong at all. Vocals were as good as they can get. Video was so, like, cool. Having that, like, raft thing out in the water, but it was just, a door, and they're both on each side of it, out in the middle of water, and there's, like, a car submerged underwater. Vocals, video, songwriting was amazing. Like, oh my god. How have I never heard of this female vocalist? She's amazing. Like, holy shit, is this a band? Sigrid? Is that a band, or is that, like, the vocalist name? Anyways, guys, that was Bad Life by Sigrid and Bring Me the Horizon. Let me know if I'm saying the female vocalist name wrong. I don't mean any disrespect, just don't know how to pronounce shit because I'm stupid. But anyway, that was an amazing song. Like, I can't get over that. I don't know what to say. It was just so beautiful. I am surprised I didn't cry. I'm very happy I didn't, though. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoy the reaction, drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel for future reactions. Let me know what you guys think about the song. I'm sure you guys love it. It came out 2 weeks ago and already has almost 4 million views. That's awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the future.